That's a history thing. Now if we release it, should the Brahmins come back? Not at all. There was a time where if you had to be in the army, you had to be a Kshatriya. If you have to be in the temple, you had to be a Brahmin. Well, as you know today, you can join the Indian army no matter what caste, creed or religion you are. So similarly, the same should happen to the temples. The only thing is the necessary training, so we can open up institutions.